Williamsburg County Sheriff's Office, along with the coroner's office, responded to a 911 call off of Highway 261 near Wilson Chapel Road, where they found the body of an African-American male. Details and full information is unavailable at this time, but Christian News TY will have details as soon as they become available.
And we will bring this to you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching and share this video.